All right, here comes part two. We're going to the big stuff. Again, we're at the steam museum in Medemblik, Holland. And this is a museum of steam engines.
$18.97.
Wow.
Yeah, this place just keeps going. Look at the flyball governor. Hey, the faster it spins, the higher the balls go. The more the moment of inertia, the slower it goes. It's like an ice skater pulling the arms in closer to make a tight spin, right? Oh, look at that. Steam-powered lathe, steam-powered grinder. Steam-powered drill.
resistive coil heaters there, or steam heaters maybe. Now, these pumps were used to pump out the lowlands and create land from the sea. I think that does it for this segment. I'm going to take another video outside for part 3. So staying by for more coolness. Take care.